Collect attendance data through your personal Zoom usage reports. From your Zoom web portal, click Reports, then Usage. Next, input a date range for when the meeting took place. The results will include any meeting you hosted within the range, but not those hosted by others. Only Zoom admin may access reports for meetings hosted by others on their account. Locate a meeting on the list and click the blue hyperlinked number of participants. Meeting attendance data will appear. Optionally, click Show Unique Users. If checked, attendees will only be listed once, even if they entered and exited the meeting multiple times. The report will show their total duration in minutes, but not their join and leave times. Depending on your role, account plan, and which features you utilized, you may see additional columns on the report. For example, yours may show whether or not the participant was held in the waiting room, or if they were a guest or non-account member. Next, choose if you want to export with meeting data. Checking this box will display additional details such as the meeting ID, host, start and end time, etc. Click Export to download a CSV file of the meeting attendance data. The file will default to your device's downloads folder. It's that simple. Thank you for watching this video.